Everybody, we're Needham handicapping thoroughbred racing from nearby Parx Racing, Ben Salem, Pennsylvania, on Sunday, October the 8th, handicapping a course for dayatthetrack.com. Let's take a look at race 8, 4:04 p.m. Eastern Post Time. The fillies and mares, 3 years old and up, racing for an allowance prize of $39,000. Tenders number 7, Saint Main Event, number 6, Better Than Rubies, number 4, Time Immemorial, and number 3, Wilma Lynn. Number 7, Saint Main Event, a 6-1 shot on top, folks, has produced power run performances in each of her last 5 outings, hitting the board in 4 of those efforts, including a power run win in her 5th race back. Jockey Jorge Vargas and trainer Keith Nation centered the post. They've hit the board with 58% of their entry saddles a team to date. Number 6, Better Than Rubies, comes off back-to-back power run wins in her last 2 starts. Race 8 summary, number 7, Saint Main Event, tops the contenders list today here at Parx, which also includes number 2, Better Than Rubies, number 4, Time Immemorial, number 3, Wilma Lynn, 7643, and the 8 from Parx Racing. Sunday long shots, Woodbine, race 6 here in the $100,000 Ruling Angel Stakes, the 6-1 shot, number 2, The Crake, sit the board in power run fashion in 4 of her last 5, including back-to-back power run wins in her 2nd and 3rd races back. Mountaineer Park, race 2, entry number 5, It's All Reality, 4-1 shot. It's posted a trio of power run place finishes in his last 5 outings, missing circle trips in 2 of those races by just photographs at the wire. So from Parx Racing on a Sunday, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always, please bet with your head, not over.